Kanye West on Thursday donated $2 million to charities that are associated with the three recent black attacks on Ahmaud Arbery, Breonna Taylor and George Floyd, as well as a woman who was killed by police officers. Kanye also promised to handle legal costs for the Arbery and Taylor families, the rapper's representative said to Variety, and he set up a college fund to convert tuitions for George Floyd's six-year-old daughter, Gianna. In addition, Ye's rep said the Chicago native would be helping black-owned businesses with financial contributions in his hometown. This change came after fans noticed that the normally outspoken Kanye has been uncharacteristically quiet about the homicides of Floyd Taylor Arbery and Tony McDane, a Tallahassee black trans man noticed. In the early hours of June 4th, Ebro Darden, a radio personality, executive hip-hop journalist, questioned, and furthermore, why is Kanye so quiet? I think everybody is good with that, answered Jamili Hill, an Up Rocks journalist. Others noticed that Kanye, who's Donald Trump's loyal supporter, hadn't cast his support behind the nationwide Black Lives Matter demonstration or called for charges against the three other officers in the killing of George Floyd. This is the first time at the rate Kanye West has been silent in his whole life, and God, is it deafening, a fan wrote on Twitter. While up to this point Kanye was silent, his wife was not. Kim Kardashian responded with a rubber bullet to news of a Minneapolis teenage girl getting disfigured after getting point-blank shot. This is heartbreaking and so disturbing. Does anyone know how I can get in contact with her? I would love to help her with medical care if she needs it, Kim tweeted. Kim was also quick to suggest hashtag justice for George Floyd through her platform on social media.